Jesse's just about at the end of his 20 minutes. His water's kind of dirty. My water's really dirty.
Me too.
Using RO water, but we're using old arrays. And we use some mineral salt. Watercolor isn't really that important. You don't want to use tap water. You don't want to use water that's has a lot of minerals in it, because you can't add salt, and salt's the key. Without salt, you don't have ionization and osmosis, and that's the key to this.
Finish. May I finish?